head, and I would beg of you, just beg you to please come to Israel. Go to HaYovel, come to our center, connect. Don't do one of those on the bus, off the bus, tourist trap things. That's not really being in Israel. Being in Israel is being with the Jewish people, working with the land for us to be together. We're going to be in the center living together, working together, celebrating the Sabbath together. Yes, there are differences that are significant between us, but I don't even want to lose that. It's part of the beauty. It's part of the beauty of the whole thing. So I invite all of you cordially to come to Israel and know that we don't only consider you our friends, but we consider you our family. And when we're praying for this temple to be built, it's not a Jewish temple. Isaiah says, "Ki beiti beit tefilah yikareh lechol ha'amim," for my house will be a house of prayer for all nations. And we're praying for all of you to be there by our sides.